Yeah, no, he played incredibly well. I think, you know, makes the rest of our jobs easy, and you're just trying to support him when he's playing like that. No, it was the first time in my career I've started off the season with a win, so I'm happy. No, it's a really good feeling, and I think it kind of validates the 6 weeks of preseason so far. And, you know, coming in here and playing on the road against a really good team and coming out with 3 points is something that's huge for us going forward. No, you know, just, you know, we got a bunch of unselfish players out there, and, you know, it's going to be different game by game. Nacho's not going to, you know, score like that every game, but it's going to, you know, some games it's going to have to be me, some games it's going to have to be other people. And, you know, I think we'll be able to carry the load so that when, you know, he does come back, you know, we're an even stronger team that has depth, you know, to carry us forward in the season. Really, really big. You know, I made a couple stops. I think it was 2-1 we were up. You know, we made a couple stops to kind of keep us in it. And I think if they had gotten that second goal to tie it, you know, it's a whole different ball game with the crowd and stuff behind them. So to kind of give us those chances then for allow us to get that third goal to go up 3-1 was huge.
Moi, je pense que ils ont cru que je faisais la comédie par rapport au tacle que j'ai reçu, mais je pense qu'ils peuvent revoir les images au ralenti. Je suis loin de faire la comédie, je suis loin d'être un comédien, donc ça aurait pu être plus dangereux. Heureusement pour moi, je m'en sors très bien. Voilà, c'est juste le coup. Je pense que c'est sûr que, heureusement qu'il a été là en deuxième mi-temps. Il a fait des beaux arrêts, mais moi, si je dois choisir l'homme du match, je dirais toute l'équipe. On a vu Nacho qui a mis le premier but, il est fantastique, je pense qu'il met deux petits ponts. Voilà, on a su se battre l'un pour l'autre. Dom a fait beaucoup de courses. Au milieu de terrain, on a beaucoup couru. Alexander a gardé beaucoup le ballon. Donc voilà, je pense qu'Antivero a eu des crampes en deuxième mi-temps. On a bien défendu, on a pris 2 goals sur phase arrêtée. C'est sûr que ça, on va devoir un peu travailler, mais je pense qu'aujourd'hui, on peut vraiment être satisfait de l'équipe, de l'ensemble.
C'est un très bon match. Et je pense que c'est toute l'équipe qui a joué très bien. C'est moi qui a marqué le but et Dam, c'est toute l'équipe qui a joué. Et c'est ça qu'il faut continuer comme ça. Oui, je suis très bien dans la tête et physiquement aussi. Mais comme je te dis avant, c'est toute l'équipe qui m'a donné la confiance, c'est le coach aussi. Je me sens très bien. Non, bien, je pense qu'il faut améliorer quelque chose. Il faut améliorer un peu défensivement, travailler. Mais c'est ça que. On a joué très bien et il faut continuer à jouer.
We played well. Like I said, all we had to do was just as much as possible stay compact, you know, weather the storm, and that's what we did. You know, they came at us really hard, but we were able to just stay compact, stay disciplined. And we had our chances. We were able to put a ball in the net. Good execution, good job done. First game out of the way. I think we'll grade ourselves on A, and looking at the fact that we came to a hostile environment. Just go back and play our home game. So now everything is cool, out of our system, ready to go. Yeah, well, pretty much Piatti and I, we've been talking the whole time, saying anytime he gets it, I should make that run. And we're trying to find it, but it wasn't coming through, and we were able to find one. Just unfortunate, there was miscommunication between the goalie and the defender, but I mean, as a forward, you always have to capitalize on your chances, and I had my chance, and I just had to just put a ball in the net. So. It was a design play, but it just kind of, we had a little bit of luck on our side and we were able to score. Yeah, that's the first thing I said. I was telling my teammates, the first thing I said was, don't mess it up. Because sometimes you think you have you know, a lot of time, but you have defenders right now. So my whole message was, don't mess it up. That was the first thing I said, and I just slotted in. So.
I suppose so. I won't recount some of the birthday gifts I got, but today to get our, I think it's our first win on the road in Canada, I was told after the game during regular season. So that's huge for the club. It's huge for us. And the way we started last year to get 3 points right off the bat this year on the road is huge.
Yeah.
I mean, it was instinctive. I put myself in a spot that you train to put yourself in, drop onto the line and kind of react to whatever the situation is. And unfortunately, he got, you know, more of a free header than we would have liked, but that's why, you know, you have a goalkeeper there as well. Yeah, I think so. I think a lot of people didn't believe us when we said that. And I told Pat after the game, all we need is Nacho to nutmeg like 5 guys and, you know, score amazing goals to, you know, to find goals. But no, I think we the third goal was, you know, a prime example of, you know, working together as a team. Dom got out on the counter late in the game, had a great touch around him, and then found Nacho for a 1v1 situation. So. We have a lot of guys that can score goals this year, and Nacho showed that tonight.
joueurs qui se sont battus. Aujourd'hui, on a été capable de battre une bonne équipe et puis je suis très satisfait de notre performance. Je pense qu'on a travaillé beaucoup sur ça. On a des joueurs pour le faire. Aujourd'hui, c'est sorti. Qu'est-ce qu'on voulait faire? Qu'est-ce qu'on voulait accomplir? Maintenant, la saison est longue. On a encore des matchs devant nous. Il faut encore grandir comme équipe, mais il y avait beaucoup de positifs dans notre jeu aujourd'hui. Oui, je pense que Evan a fait ses arrêts clés au bon moment. Je pense qu'il était très concentré dans son jeu. Et puis, à la fin, c'est ça qu'on a besoin de notre gardien, de faire ses arrêts quand on a besoin. Et puis, on était capable d'aller chercher le troisième but pour finir le match. Yeah, I think, you know, obviously Didier, we can't take away what he brought to the team last year. He's a superstar. But I stress the importance of everybody on this team and the roles that they play and the responsibilities that they have. And each one of them is important. And when they get their opportunity to perform, it's about moments and it's about being good in those moments. And from our keeper all the way to our last player, we have to have a mindset that's shared and ready to fight. And with the quality of players that we have, we feel that we have a balanced attack. And when Didier comes back, it's only going to help us more. I think Piatti was exceptional. It was probably one of his best games I've seen him play. He was so good on the ball. Like every one he pulled off. Every time someone came, he dribbled. You know, in different moments he made it look easy. And to be able to score two goals like that on the road was great. And he's a first-class player. And when he plays like that, it's hard to defend.